champion.
Can I get a drink here real quick? I cannot believe it. I don't even think I'd be racing a cup car a year and a half ago. And to win a championship is crazy. I gotta say, first off, thank you so much to Rick Hendrick, HendrickCars.com, Jeff Gordon, NASCAR, every single one of my supporters in the stands, watching at home, my family. I got so many of my friends and family here, my parents, my sister, my wife and kids. Owen had been giving me crap, a month and a half ago about how I can't win a cup race when he's there. So that added a lot of pressure, but there were so many points in this race where I did not think that we were going to win. And without my pit crew on that last stop, we would not be standing right here. So they're the true winners of this race. They're true champions. I'm just blessed to be a part of this group. Every single man or person, man and woman at Hendrick Motorsports, this win is for all of us and every one of you. So this is unbelievable. I'm speechless.
When you crossed the finish line with those tears in your eyes, did you think about that day your dad brought that go-kart home without telling your mom, and that moment led to this?
I had a lot of thoughts over those last, really, since before intros, right before intros.
Like, oh, man.
I had tears running down my face.
Oh, my God.
The ride around, the crowd was cheering loud, and it was just a different atmosphere than I've ever been a part of, so this event was crazy. This format's wild. I'm glad we were able to get it done. And yes, a big shout out to my parents for getting me involved in racing. My dad for everything he did, building my go-kart when I was young to get me playing around. My mom for videotaping every lap I ever raced and give me something I could look at and study and get better. Gosh, so cool. I cannot believe it.
Congratulations, you are a NASCAR Cup Series champion.
Thank you. Thanks again, all you race fans. I love you. Thanks.
There he is, Kyle Larson, the champ.
First thing he said, wasn't sure if he'd ever be racing in a cup car again. A year and a half ago, here comes his kids, Owen and wife Caitlin there, daughter Audrey. Wasn't sure if he'd ever be racing again. Suspended from NASCAR in 2020. Reinstated. Second chance for Rick Hendrick. And he has made the most of that second chance, both on and off the track. And now he is a NASCAR Cup Series champion. We'll have more post-race coverage on NBCSN.